Impeccable choice, sir. Weller 12. I don't know shit, it just gets me drunk. Apparently this is fancy, impeccable shit. Impeccable would be the word. I think we remember how to do this. You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say new sound. Just in Atlanta to do some work. Get some work done. It's that time, man. It all begins again.
Everything's that one record away, bro.
Thump, thump, okay, let them rap. Time to come together and connect the gap. Known as the bitch, snatch a bandit, always dressed in black. Think the pack hit me like a brick. I just woke up from an epic nap. Miss Tax about a party.
Yeah, fuck with this.
That's hard. No, this is it.
Yeah.
Nobody's doing this shit.
Gerald, you got next. I be like, swear I know.
I ain't listening and knowing, I'm just drowning them out.
We've been in that lab, a super villain, yeah, but I don't wear a cape or nothing.
This is the anthem.
Told the world I need everything handsome.
Damn. And I've been going down since 2006.
Gerald, what the fuck is wrong, man?
I know she's living in the real world, but what I'm living in is rock and roll.
But I don't know if it's there yet. This shit's gonna be crazy.
So, let me do that again. What do you think?
This shit going crazy.
I really got in a good space this week, and I haven't even left the studio barely at all. Like, I'm in there until like 4 or 5, and then I leave, crash, you know what I mean, wake up at 3 or 4 p.m., come to the studio, and don't leave that room until, you know, 4 a.m. or whatever.
I mean, that's how the work gets done.
That's it, you know, I'm a vampire.
Man, for once, we're not in the studio. What the hell do you know?
Sheesh.
We're actually out in the real world, and it's not even dark out.
So some more work to do.
More work to do.
Cheers.
Successful classic album.
And my famous words, get money.
Back in New Orleans, we're back in a 15-passenger van. It really feels like the old days right now. I used to stay right here in this duplex shotgun, and my neighbors used to hate me. Yeah, they still live there. I'd be so loud, and they would hate me. The noise from the studio, the walls were hella thin, this old shotgun house, and they just fucking hated my guts. I wonder if they know who I am. Tonight is special. It's not just another day. This shit is real, man. Then I make a strip. I'm a player. Keep on the bench. I said I might just fuck your bitch. I said I might just fuck your bitch. I said I might just fuck your bitch. I said I might.
You know I'm thinking about it.
Fuck your bitch.
I'm pondering the decision.
I might just fuck your bitch. Dream of getting shit. So after you worked hard, you gotta have a little fun.
It's another day in the office, business as usual.
This is what I mean by mom.
These niggas be hating, I already know, but I never go broke.
No.
I'ma stay getting money.
Yeah.
And I ain't gotta sell my soul.
No.
I'ma stay getting money.
Yeah.
If you broke, you ain't like me.
No.
I'ma stay getting money.
Nobody is us. Sorry, nobody is us.
Drunk! What's good? Bitches! I deserve it all!
Oh no, dear Atlanta, no!
I'm pleased to spend my quiet nights. Time to unwind, so much pressure in this life of mine.
Historic.
Like a recipe for money.
So come with me, we'll go and see the big rock candy mountains.
Twice, little Debbie.
Well, I gotta be an ex-wife.
I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself.
life.
Made it to Ohio finally. I don't know what time of day it is.
Extorting smiles in Ohio?
Yeah. Yeah, man, I do it for the fam. Tryna put food on my table, going ham. PYT says she knows who I am. Browse on fleek, she'll do it for the gram.
Crazy. This is literally Zombieland.
Well, we're celebrating the festivities of April 20th. You know, with none other than Snoop. I suppose life could be worse.
What's that?
You know, they don't make them like us.
They don't.
They only make rappers.
I do it for the fam. Goddamn. Goddamn. Goddamn.